I had a slip and fall accident, was walking on a wet floor and found out that I had tore my hamstring and needed to have reconstructive surgery. But it was very difficult for me to move around before I got the surgery done. I was just in intense discomfort. Yeah, now I can ride my bike for up to an hour. Now I can do deadlifts, I can do squats, which I was struggling with before. It's just been a great experience all the way around.